All right, guys, today we're gonna go over the cat-cow. I'm gonna have my athlete to get into this tabletop position. He's on his hands and knees. And all I'm gonna ask him to do is to rotate his hips, tuck his pelvis, bring his belly button to his spine, and press the ground away, okay? He's gonna also separate his shoulder blades. You're gonna see this big rounding in his upper back. We're really looking for some mobility through that thoracic spine, okay? So let's go ahead and do that. Really reach, there you go. You see that big curve there? And now I'm gonna ask him to do opposite thing, stick his butt back, reach his chin to the ceiling. Now he's in that cow position. Now let's go back to that cat, tuck your pelvis, rotate, squeeze your glutes, press the ground away, separate the shoulder blades good, and let's go down into that cow. Chin up, butt up, and relax. That is the cat cow.